It's your girl Treasure, and I'm back with another video. Okay, so today we got milestone number 3. We're going to be completing milestone number 3. So right now, Farah has 5 of the 12 friends. So this go round, we'll be trying to make those 7 friends, along with achieving the level 6 charisma skill. If you hear any noise in the background, that is my husband watching TV, so hopefully it's not too loud. But anyway, other than that, we'll be doing that. And then, as you saw in the last episode, we did a little shopping, you know, to prepare for the dinner party. Well, we're gonna have a house party, aka a housewarming party. So we're gonna have her cook a meal, and I'm gonna also work on her charisma skill. So to get her funds back up, I know I had said we were going to try to get her some more money, but we actually ended up spending a little bit more money. We were just trying to get her together, but we are going to go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and try to get her charisma skill up, and then let's see, and then we want to get her friends. So I'm gonna go ahead and have her select a gig, so we can get her money up. I believe, let's see, she is a level 4. She's level 4. Okay, so that's 1,300. I think that might be the one that we did last time. So we're gonna go ahead and have her do the art dealer escapade, so she can get this $1,300. And we're gonna have her study the references. And then she's gonna do the forgery on her sketch pad. Sorry. I was trying to think what would you actually call it? But yeah. It begins. Nothing beats the feeling of crushing that final boss level. Whenever Farah is gaming, Farah is one with the universe. Is it safe to say that she likes video gaming? But yes, I mean, why not? She could be a gamer too. Okay, so she's doing that. Okay, that's wonderful. Well, Jay, what you want, sir? Jay Huntington, would you like to come over and hang out? Is that okay? Nah, baby, we got stuff to do. We got a couple goals, you know. We'll catch you next time. And we got a housewarming to plan. You know, trying to get a couple gigs. Got a housewarming to plan. So I mean, we could do it, go ahead and do it, but let's see. So she's studying the references now, and then after that she'll do it. Okay, then we need to work on her charisma. Now, I know one of the ways to work on her charisma is, of course, talking to other people, as well as reading the books and talking to herself in the mirror, but yeah. What y'all make that noise for? Clear goals. That's my jam. Okay. Oh, because she completed her task. masks. Okay, let's see what her knees. Her knees look really pretty good. So Jonathan is Audrey's spouse. Kaylee, do we want to be friends with them? I don't want to be friends with Audrey. I guess we'll be friends with Jonathan too, because you know that comes with the territory. You don't want to be disrespectful and whatnot and be a friend, you know. Send for client approval. Approve. Okay, that was good. So we own it. That was quick. I guess that's the benefits of being a freelancer. Okay, so now we'll check back in a little bit, because they don't really have any good ones right now. So in the meantime, I guess we'll go ahead and start working on getting these friends. Okay, so we'll do a skill now. Do I want to do a skill now or? Let's practice speech and then we're gonna get ready and go out in a minute. I just wanted her to get her coin real quick because, you know, we kind of could have went over Jay's house, but like I said, I wanted her to get her coins first. Okay, she getting a little hungry. Not milk. Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Okay, let's let her eat. Let's let her eat. Come on, go ahead and eat. We'll come back. Because we want you to be in a good mood. How about this? We're going to take her down to the... We're going to take her down to the bar. Or whatever it is. We're gonna go by ourselves because we might meet some more people there and whatnot. Or we might just see our friends there and then we'll go ahead and, you know, well, our acquaintances. It is a nightclub. I don't know why I thought it was a bar. Do we wanna go to... I meant to library. We'll go to the library next time. And I want to go to a park so we can see what that's like. But we're going to go back to the nightclub. I might have said this last episode, but who are you? Oh, that's the bartender. Okay, bartender. But, I might have asked this last episode, but you know the mod that makes the drinks actually say real life drinks rather than the Sims drink. If you can, Julius, okay. If you can, you know, comment down below what it is. So I would like to have it. I'd love to have it. Okay, Julius is an evil, gluttonous perfectionist. Talk to her. Tell a funny story. Okay. Okay, Miss Pancakes, how you doing? Brighton day. Why everybody feeling all playful? Oh, well, since y'all playful, let's let the shenanigans begin. Let's see. We got this good old comedy up. Since everybody playful. Don, you over there acting like you ain't, Everman personality, archetype head. Tracy Oswald shows the signs of everyman personality, archetype. Everyman stems just want to belong and feel like a part of something. They lack any distinctive identity and really stand out. Okay. So y'all like to fit in. There go Jay. Hey, Jay. Don't be like that. Yeah, Bella done came in. Okay, Bella. Everybody doing this little wave dance. Work it down. Shooby row. Hey, Jack. Be my best friend. I don't know yet. They're gonna miss the land grab. I just always feel like he looks like Bill Gates, and he just does to me. Now I might be over exaggerated, but he does give Gates vibes. Who my friend? Okay. I thought that was my friend. Maybe he's not. I thought he was my friend, so why he not showing up as my friend? Okay, whatever. Maybe he's on the verge of not being my friend, but it's okay. Bella shows signs of the caregiver personality archetype. Caregivers tend to be driven by their empathy and compassion to protect and care. Unfortunately, others can exploit their good nature for their own ends. Okay, I read that before. Got somebody else. They go to traffic out. Go to traffic. We got things we're trying to do. It's 12 at night. 12 in the morning, excuse me. We're just trying to get a couple more friends. I think we need about like 7 more. So we're gonna be friends with Dina and Trina. I mean, we're gonna be friends with them. We got 6 friends now. Hey.
Stephanie, Blurba, Kima, Lashu, Organor,
Axoa. We just became a friend. Katrina, okay. If you hear the music in the background, the neighbors are outside in their car. Friends with Bella.
Are
we friends with Dina yet? Not yet. We'll talk to you too, Nancy. It's okay. Just did. I'm trying to have all the, you know, I'm trying to have all the townies at my house warm, you know. Sound like she said, oh, Dina. Okay, she told her, yeah, you know, when I go to the gym, I like to punch the bag. You know what I'm saying? We got 7 friends now. Okay. And we got another charisma skill. Are we friends with Bella yet? Yeah, we're friends with Bella. Friends with Dina. No, we're not friends with Dina yet. Okay, so let's to Dina. Let's dance with Dina. Oh, it's late. It looked like he was doing the stanky leg for real though. Calm this lady down. Tell an unbelievable story. Let's check in on her. She seemed like she was mad. Some chips, cause we're not going home. We enjoying ourselves. Yeah. read this with, ma'am. We don't need you starving. Get your little snack. Still 7 friends, so we need 5 more friends to meet the milestone. I guess everybody's going home because it is 5 in the morning. Who is this? Couldn't see his name. Why are you sad? Walking with his head down, he seems like he's sad. Oh, that's Shay. Okay, so it's 5 in the morning. Let's see. We're gonna go home. Yeah, we're gonna go home. She done been out all night. I had a good time and everything. Check and see what her knees are looking like. Her knees are actually pretty decent. So I think we're gonna turn off the radio. We're gonna get her to take a nap. Get her to take a nap. She had the egg, so that might be macaroni and cheese. Yeah, that's mac and cheese. Ooh, Lord, the traffic is trafficking, but you know what? It's Friday night, and yeah, so everybody is getting active. Invite us in over. Listen to pop music. Okay, listen to pop music, and we can invite somebody over. Let's invite somebody over. Zoe, Tracy, Alice. Yeah, we'll invite them over for now. Everyone is coming over. Let's see. Let's open the fridge and see what we got. Put some food out, so if they want to eat, they can eat. Girl, if you don't quit knocking down my trash can, what's wrong with y'all? Call the meal. Call them the meal. Y'all want to eat? I just invited y'all over for brunch, that's all. What she said to her, oh my god, are you pregnant? Alice is pregnant, like she pregnant for real. What's wrong with you, Zoe? And you mad too, Dina? What's wrong? You need to calm yourself down, honey. Oh. What can we do? She walking her hair all high. Who's foul? Try to calm down. Compliment appearance. Dinner you had too? We ain't got time for nobody being mad. Okay, Farrah. Showing any good hospitality. Now she dumped this like video game. Cause we like it over here. Cars just be loud for nothing. Is she pregnant too? Okay, Dina likes fitness, so she can be another one of our gym partners. Yeah. So we'll be inviting you to the gym, Dina. Dina. We can kind of tell that Dina likes being in the gym, honey, because she got the body. You tired? Let's buy a coffee maker real quick because everybody likes coffee. It's still early in the morning. Let's buy a coffee maker. Show signs of the lover personality archetype. Lover stands crave intimacy, lives to experience pleasure, and are very passionate. Nonetheless, with their desire to evoke love in others, they risk losing their own identity and appear shallow. Oh wow. Drink this coffee. That's probably why Don is the way he is. Well, I ain't gonna say that's why, but it's probably why he likes her. Well, Don got three of y'all in the house, though. I don't know what that's about. I don't remember it like that, but maybe it was always like that. Why you going in my room? told you you could get lax on my bed, Alpha. So we can't watch TV on the bed, but I wish I wanted to find it out myself, not by you. Drug man. Ashton. Ashton, we got company over here already. We don't want to come hang out there yet. See you later, Dina. Yay, she's our friend. So now we got eight friends. Y'all leaving already? Who is this? Friendly introduction. She wanted to meet somebody new anyway. You was gonna be sick if you did it. No, you not in my refrigerator. So if you invite people into your house, they just take it upon themselves to just go in there, eat your food, and lay on your bed. I don't understand. I'm gonna put a lock on this refrigerator. How you do it? More choices. Just all the way out of line, but I guess since we're trying to gain friends, we'll let this slide. Sinister personality. Alex Maria shows up as a sinister personality. Sinister seems like a husband. I know. Well, if I need you to do something for me, you'll be the person I call, I guess. She in the refrigerator again. Are you hungry, honey? you're such a sweetheart. I mean, you live together, bruh. Y'all live together. Like, what is you talking about? So getting that coffee is not doing anything. I don't know why it's not doing anything now. Yeah, you should get going eating up my food. Sinister personality up to no good, yeah. Just wanted to come in and leech off somebody. Okay, so we gonna take a nap. Is she our friend? Is Alex our friend? We made a friend real quick. She made her bring her tail over here eating our food every time we in my house. I know that much. Okay, so it is Saturday and it is 5:57. We're gonna have her turn his radio, take a nap. When she wake back up, it will be dark outside. We're gonna have her plan an event. So we want her to have a housewarming party. Let's do it for the next Friday. House party. Ooh. My bad, host. Okay. We have to invite our sins, so of course we're going to invite our friend Jay. Where are my friends at? We're going to invite them first. Okay. And then we're going to invite some of our friends first. And Nancy and Alice and Travis. That's 14. Oh, well, might as well go ahead and invite Jeffrey. That's 15 people. We can do an entertainer. Do we want to? To do it in the daytime or the nighttime? I think we're gonna do it in the daytime. Let's say around 11 a.m. Yeah, put it that day. Alrighty. So then, now let's go ahead and. Did she take her nap? Oh, and she took her nap. So let's have her use the restroom. Take a speedy shower. Brush her teeth. Well, she only had to brush her teeth. It's not more than time. brush her teeth after she eats something. So I have a quick meal. Let's see. She'll eat a ham and cheese sandwich. And then we'll have her brush her teeth. Jane, what you want? Something? I guess we can invite you in. I guess we'll go ahead and invite you in. We'll do a family size since you finna be our company. We ain't gonna trip about nobody eating our food no more because, I mean, why not? You are our company. You can come over.
Beanie Jabin, Turb Sisto, Shea McCormick, Shisha Gimbaro, Quinhar, Turb Funder, Kirashi Azatani,
Chad Strasa, Chamba Bojo.
Okay, he's a bro, he's another middle, he's our good friend, perceived as unattractive. Ooh, y'all think he okay? Close up for memories of doing cooking together. Right. So he's just the homie. These teams are on. I think you should leave because we'll have one to come over here. This late. We're not finna go nowhere. Talk our head off. Good boy talking. We're gonna ask him to go home. Send him home. Day. Whatever they be saying. Yeah, I know you should really keep going. You know I was gonna tell you back.
This Samba.
You remember they used to be like day. Send somebody out home. Mm-hmm. Okay. Put that up. All right, ma'am. It's time to go night. She's so cute. Her little sleepwear is so cute. I gotta make a note, a list of everything that I want to get. CC shopping, so that way it can be specific, cause honey, go use the fish room. Take a brisk shower, brush your teeth. We ain't gonna cook nothing else because she got food in here. Yeah, we can go ahead and do away with this. Grab a serving. Grab you a serving. Thank you. but girl, we got some things to do. Go ahead and get your EO 6, and then we need to become friends with 3 more people. We might need to push that housewarming up to an earlier day. Tracy, okay. What she say? Listen to who? Listen to pop music, okay. She like her pop music, and then we gonna chat with Tracy. You wanna meet somebody else new, huh? Oh, we wanna make another friend, of course. Make this weird logo. Get this quick thousand. Chat with the client. Go ahead and make this quick money this morning. Logo. Mm-hmm. Done with chatting with the client. Now it's time to sketch the logo. What you want? Just cause we friends don't mean you keep on coming to my house every day. Hey, what you want? I'm about to say she got stuff to do. Practice speech.
Gosh, I'm
fascinating. Hey, farmer, I've been thinking about getting to know Julius Titus better as a friend. Do you think the two of us should hang out? Of course. Go for it. I mean, why not? Ain't no way it took this long to get this charisma up. Like, seriously. Everything is green, so yes, we did that.
Kimba Yay Boo Boo Jay Cobbler.
Okay, we might have her go use the restroom. Ma'am, I said, do what you need to do now. And grab a serving of your leftovers. Because, ma'am, you need to eat. We don't need you here hungry up here. Get out. Yeah, we completed it. So then, I'm gonna get her coffee and whatnot. And we might have her do another gig. Oh, there isn't really anyone good. So we need two more friends. Maybe Zoe. Or maybe Zoe and who was the other person? Katrina is our friend. So maybe Zoe. For a dog. We already chatted with Tracy. And then it's 11:03 at night. So she gonna be asleep. She got a caffeine buzz. I guess the caffeine only works when you like halfway in the green, I guess. Or do you have to keep on drinking it? That's right, somebody did knock your trash can over like something's wrong with them. The restroom and go to bed up until, you know, in the morning. So she won't be up all night. And then in the morning time, we'll check for another gig and maybe we might pull the housewarming back some days because Friday is a little pop. Oh man. My toilet broke. Yeah, we gonna repair that. We'll have you repair that in the morning when you rise. In the morning when I rise. Oh. It's the day of cycle. It's the what? It's the day of the cycle. Fire is ovulating. Okay, so she feeling a little flirty. Ooh, wonder what this gonna be. If we chat with Jeremy, we gonna wait until about 8 or 9, cause we don't wanna wake this man up. Hold on, do Jeremy got a girl? Flinging fixes. Fire was born to wield a hammer. She really finally embraced that she likes handing it. Sure, cause I mean, sure, it's just her. And who gonna keep on playing? Who's gonna keep on paying to replace something? I think not. Where Jeremy at? Is Jeremy? He ain't got nobody. So what we gonna do is, well, we wait until a decent time to call Jeremy and chat with him. I'm gonna turn on some blues real quick. Listen to blues just to fulfill this, but she gonna go for a jog. Energized jaw, and we're gonna follow her. Chat with someone, chat with Jeremy. How about this? We're gonna go ahead and call Jeremy, see what he's talking about. Let's chat with Jeremy again since it's up there. Oh my lord. Bills. A lot of taxes. $533. Good lord. Power is $147. Water is $7. Other taxes plus fuel. What's the other taxes? We have 24 hours to pay before we shut y'all. Utilities off one by one. You can pay using your phone, computer, and the mailbox. Empty that. Sound just like the utility company. Let's pay these bills. Come on, let's pay these bills. We ain't got time to pay bills. $692. Who raised you? I mean, I guess that ain't bad in this day and time, considering everything was included. So, let's chat with Jeremy again. And who we gonna invite over? Zoe, she's closer to me and our friend. Why does it every now and then when you have OCC, when they walk, it look like they got strings connected to their ankles? I don't understand that. Okay, let's go for a jog. I knew she was going to ask to do that. I don't know how I knew, but I knew. Cute. I guess that's the community garden over there. It's like right behind my backyard or something. What you mad for, Miss Vivi? Goodness. A friendly, you know, guy, you about to run me over. Jay, you always coming over. Why are you always coming over here? You y'all see the little string? I know Jay is sad, but ain't nobody home. You ain't called me to ask me, can you pull up or nothing? We gonna be outside. Oh, we gotta use a restroom. Use the bathroom, honey. Hurry up before you pee on yourself. Go to the potty. She gotta go potty. Okay, now. Make a friend. We trying to. Okay, so who we gonna invite on? Because talking to y'all on the phone is not it. Invite like Sam, so we gonna invite Zoe and Atlas and Nina. Boom. We gonna be becoming friends with one of them. Okay, everyone is coming over. So I wanna hit this milestone before we had this party. Honestly, I just, this is what I decided. Everybody always want to ask me to hang out when I really got somebody over here.
Hey, Boo.
Hanga.
Let's see. Grabna.
She likes to be around me.
Gosh, up whips. Orb, huh? Inja, Inja. Sounds jumpy. Pongi de Fui Nudge.
She done had the baby.
Oh, yeah.
She done already had her baby. This is crazy. And she already out here. Innocent personality. Zoe Patel shows signs of innocent personality or attack. Innocent Sim. She moved. Innocent Sim positivity and happiness and rare. Has a great counter of bubbles for the cake, and a few very childish and unrealistic perspective causes them to be too naive. What's wrong? Is she bored for real? Bored? Not you, bored.
Sheba, bimba, bimsquahina.
They know what you want, girl. You just know I got your sister over here. Well, thank you for the suggestion I hang out with Julius. We had a spectacular time. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Are we gonna leave it for you? Okay, deep conversation. Whatever.
Yeah, bro. Loose. Shimmeray Jabin Slawfish.
Frida.
Jabin. Rebo for Bay. Lamina Galpa Watini.
If it's a May.
Nulet.
Shishay.
Yebu.
Whoopies.
Olga Riz. Von Kira.
This
is Jam.
She's so.
Oops. Zombo Skiba. Zubatube. Love Zubi. You try to act like you bored. So she will be my friend. Somebody be my friend.
That's Bill Offering.
That was adorable.
Bill's offering. Nina's not our friend. We finna call Nina. I know she just lived. We can call her anyway. And thank you for coming back. Probably even let a few points from being her friend anyway. You know. She needed a shower. Since you won't let me get in the shower, I'm gonna go get in myself. No. Let's open the refrigerator. You could be. At least y'all know when to go home. What's wrong? What's this? Nauseous. Fire can't shake the queasy feeling going through her mind and through her gut. It's like being on a small boat in the midst of rocky waters. Papa doesn't have the energy to do anything and no appetite for the next 3 hours. I mean, of course not. She gonna be asleep. Her door. No, I'm gonna wait till we have company and then I'm gonna lock her door. Since they'd like to go in people's room and watch TV. But I give her a pass because she was pregnant. But still, she could have asked. I don't know, maybe she did. Check this tracker because about to start now. Okay, let's get her together. I'm gonna have a little bun in the oven. I can't describe to you how excited I am when we're having a baby. I thought I saw your pregnant cell while we was about dogging. You're so cute. Your friends expect you're so cute. Baby shower. Okay, let's see. We can check with this video called Nina. I'm trying to get Nina to become our friend. What's that? Cassandra Goff. I know she was one of them Goff people. She just went on her jobs with her. Goodness. Okay, we stop for that. Because we got all our charisma that we need this go around. We're just trying to go ahead and make a friend. So, Katrina and I, what we want to become friends with Nina now. We're gonna have to invite Nina somewhere. Let's invite Nina. No, we wanna go somewhere. Let's send her home. See her home. Yeah, I know you should. Thank you. to the boar. The boar, the boar, and the boar. She's our friend. Travis is our, not Travis. Jay is our good friend. So, oh God, she's creepy. We're gonna have to decide who we want to make our BFF. Now, let's discuss her interests, cause I know that Dina likes fitness. Let's find out a little bit more about her.
Bon and Grabby?
Here we go. She has a lot of these archetypes. Okay, so let's open her profile. So she's a romantic, high-heated, non-committal. So that's the reason why you and Dunn get along. Let's open Dina's profile. Materialistic, unknown, ambitious. But I want to know her interests, though. So that way... discuss interest. And then friendly hobbies. Ask about hobbies and skills. She likes video gaming as well. Okay. She's high-headed, non-committal, and Jay's a good friend. Everybody is a non-committal. I don't understand that. Who's this? Not flirty. I'm not trying to be disrespectful. I don't even know if you like residents homeless. Well, I'm not gonna say that.
Skiba, Bimba, Bimsquadina.
I didn't know townies could be homeless. I mean, we could for challenges and stuff.
Happy holiday!
Happy holiday! Okay, so we're going to. Have a drink. To meet someone new, I tried. Not me sitting at this piano. Shay Oswald. I know him and him. Augustine Ames. So let's get us a drink real quick. Sweet and spicy. I don't know what that is. We gonna get one. With our new friend. Okay. So. We have 12 friends. So we need 8 more friends. And we'll be the friend of the world. And then we also need the level 10 charisma. and we need to make one BFF. And I'm torn. Jay come and see me every day. But then you got Nina and Dana. If Nina and Dana become my BFF, either one of them, I'm doing them a makeover. I mean, they cute. Who is this person? Bradford. Bradford Aaron. It's like they made his name backwards. But I do understand that Bradford can be a first name too. We're gonna go dance. Let's go dance together. Why is she uncomfortable? She just don't want to do it.
Shoshna!
Hey. Oh, she got to go use the restroom. So let's disband the room. Let's go home. We can uncheck her. We're going to go home. We're going to go get some rest. Yeah. Time to go. We're going to go ahead and go home. She is low on energy. Mm-hmm. I'm going to take care of her needs. Take a steamy shower. Let's see, open. We don't have nothing in the fridge. So she's gonna go ahead and cook her a meal. Go ahead and have a dinner. Vegetable dumplings. I just wanna see what it's gonna say. If you hear a clinking noise, it's because I keep hitting my ring on the desk. Really not meaning to, but yeah. We need to find her somebody to get with because, yeah. I don't see her being with none of the male friends that she has. So what, her period starts tomorrow or something? Thank you. but she ain't got no interest yet, so. Probably get her the chill pills. But. In the end, she goes. Oh, she went to the wonderful store. Okay. So when she get back, she gonna go to bed. Alrighty. So now we have taken care of all her needs except for her sleep, but that is where we're gonna end it today. So today, so the next episode will be completing her last and final milestone, as well as having her house party. So yeah, once again, you know, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to click the like button, send me a comment down below, and also subscribe and hit that notification bell. And if you made it all the way through to the end of the video, leave me a diamond emoji. Leave me a diamond emoji. No. Leave me a house emoji for a house party. A house emoji for a house party. Emoji. I don't know what a house party would look like, but anyway, if you like this video and made it through, leave me a house emoji. Thank you for watching. Bye, y'all.